Right now, everyone needs to throw on some headphones. Get close to the mic, because it's about to go down. Understand, UK? Something big's about to go down.
Leave for them as a record. Yeah, it's Leave for them as a record. It's Leave for them as a record. Two, five, four. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I'm Leave for the beat. If you don't know about me, better ask some great Leave for power.
Exactly. I want to welcome.
Leave for them is a record.
Have you got an instrumental on this?
Leave for them is a record. Two, five, four. Yeah.
Sorry, I got instrumentals. Sorry, I'm close. Damn. I really want to big you up, guys, because this joint is just ringing off crazy.
Hey, yo, London! Oh. You understand what's going on right now, you motherfucker? Oh, son of a bitches! Yo, it's Radio 1, the Radio 1 rap show with Tim Westwood right now!
Exactly, in case you didn't know. I want to big up Lethal B.
Yeah!
Who's the crew you brought in, man? I feel I know you well. I've seen your video so many times on Channel U.
Boy, yeah. I got Napa with me, I got Fumin,
yeah.
I got Ozzie B, and I got my boy Two-Face. I got a few of the members on the track. Big up the rest, big up D-Double, old type Jim McAbee, big up Flodan, big up Nico, big up D-Man, big up Forsar.
Damn, man, how deep is the crew?
Boy, you know what it is, yeah? Like, this whole thing is like a movement because, as you know, like, exactly. Our little scene has been going on for quite a while now. And basically, it's like, we're all separate characters doing our own thing, and I just brought everyone together to make a big song and go forward. So that's how the whole tune came about. So
okay. It's
a movement trying to take this thing forward, you know, because a lot of guys repping the UK are from this scene, this grime, garage thing they're trying to call
exactly,
now, you understand?
Right.
So this time around, we're just trying to call some unity and strength and go forward.
So how would you define your joint? Would you just say, like, it's grime joint?
Boy, you know what? At the moment, they're labeling it as grime, but I don't know who named that name. Like, I was even saying to someone today, we need to come together and think of a proper name, because that ain't the name for it. Like, that's the name for now, because no one can't be asked to sit down and say,
I mean,
what we're
on the real, on my, how I feel towards it, I feel this is straight UK hip hop, dog.
Yeah,
that's how I'm looking at it now. Because that grime title made me mad late on this, man. I was not paying any attention
that grime
to
stuff.
This.
Nah.
And, like, to me, this is something we should be real proud to call our own. This is just, you know, this is a crazy hot UK record out there, which is definitely repping us, you know what I'm saying?
Straight.
So, to me, man, I want to ride this for UK hip hop, man.
Yeah, straight.
You know what I mean? I think all these genres and, like, all mixing up like that, it's like, that's cool, man, but, like, I'm mad late on this joint. I ain't got a front, man.
Let's say the jump in the crime wagon!
Yo, no. I'm not that late. I'm just late. You know what I mean? I don't know. There's a couple of issues with your joint I have, right? Number one, right, is at 45. So when I spin this at the club, right?
Yeah.
Whatever I put on next, it comes in at the wrong speed. So I've been crazy embarrassing myself when I've been taking this off. And the other thing with this, any hip-hop record you play after this, it doesn't sound right. Normally I'd play, because this is like a real heat rock out there.
Yeah.
I'd play something like Lean Back directly after this.
Yeah.
Lean Back comes in real weak off this.
Yeah.
Like, that's the energy level in the party is not right.
You know, that's that carnival rampage. I heard it went off down there.
Yo, I wouldn't know, man. They banned me from that years ago, so I missed out on that. But, like, yeah, man, so like, will you play after this? I'll be playing LL Cool J on after this, man. Headstrong.
Boy.
That's the only thing that sounds right.
It's energetic still.
I mean, this 12 is a mad ghetto, because one side is 45 and the other side is 33.
Yeah, nah, it's a bit.
What is this? A bootleg, or did you press this?
I think that's the one I pressed on myself.
All right, it's a little unfocused.
Yeah, it's a bit crazy still. It's a bit mad, but.
Yeah, man. But it did the work.
It's doing it in a club. That's the main thing.
Now, one thing I find as well with your joint, right? It's like, I mean, I'd be playing crazy parties all up and down the country, right?
Yeah.
And there's spots where I go where it's a mixed crowd.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like the black folks, the Asian kids, they know every single word to this.
Yeah! That's what
and they'd be losing their minds.
That's
and then there'd
the
be some cats around the corner, some white folks. You're like, what is this? I've never heard this before. What are you doing? And they leave. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's a monster, man.
It's a monster, man. A lot of cats ain't woken up to it, man.
You need to wake up. It's coming out on the 22nd of November.
Oh, you got time. You got time.
November, so, you know, go and get that, yeah? Out on CD. Man. I think it's $1.99 when it comes out. Something
like that. $2.99. It's like that. Okay.
Go and get that.
Now, you've just got a new deal. What's the situation with that?
Well, at the moment, look, we'll do a Relentless. At all the moment,
right. Was that an album situation?
A situation with it, like, everyone probably don't even remember me. I'm that boy who sang that tune, Oi, Who's That Boy, Lethal B, More Fire Crew.
Exactly.
And, like, we had a few traumas with the major. So this time, I'm just pacing myself. I don't want to jump into a big deal as yet. I'm going to see how this single goes, and then, you know what I mean, and we take it on from there. But there is going to be a Lethal B album launching next year, 2005.
Right. So this is just a single deal?
This is just a single deal with album options.
You're probably running crazy with this right
now. Yeah, man.
How many copies you sold yourself?
You know what, yeah, I held back because it was a thing where, when I first made that, done the put it out and done the video, I said to myself, I ain't gonna sign it to no major.
Right.
I said, boy, I'm just gonna just do white labels. But then I don't know, about maybe about 700, because it got signed, and I said, yeah, you know what, let me just hold back. So certain cats in the underground ain't even got it. So when it comes out, you need to go and buy that, yeah? 700 DJs have got it.
Damn, I got two copies, man. Make that 698 DJs have got that shit, man. You know what I mean? There's a lot of talk that he's been banned from a few spots.
Yeah.
What's the situation on that?
You know what it is?
A ban is not a good look.
No, it is and it ain't, but nah, it's a good look in this sense, because
you need to be heard out there, bro.
Because it's like, they're banning the song because people are going too crazy. So, like, they're going too nuts. So, it's not my fault, you get me? People are going nuts, you understand? So, we got the club owners, you know what I mean? Where they're just feeling the tune, just passionate. People just are feeling the song, you know what I mean?
Now, like, Channel U has blessed you lovely with that.
Yeah.
But you've done the new video. Why did you do that?
Why?
I mean, MTV Base was mad late, dog.
Ah, bloody.
Why were they so late?
Tell me about it. I don't know, they're always late. MTV Base are late on all UK acts.
Exactly, because you're UK, that's why they're late.
Straight.
That's
you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. So I mean, they missed everything, man.
Nah, straight. So, boy, we had to do another video.
Why another video? Because that Channel U video was crazy.
I know, but we had to do another
video. Who's those two chicks, like, doing their nails in the front, man? They look crazy. Let me guess that they're local. They're mad local girls.
Local. They're Northwest chicks. We got, what's her name again? Oh, this is embarrassing. What's her name again? Queenie, Otay, Julianne. What's that other girl called again? I call them the pow girls. Anyway, that's what they're called.
Pow girls, yeah, man.
So we got the pow chicks.
I mean, for them to get that shine in the video, man. Do you know what I'm saying? For them to get that shine, you probably knew them pretty well, dog.
Nah, they got a good look, man. They got a good look. This guy's killing it.
Come on, dog. If I'm putting a local girl in the video, man, come on.
You're gonna get your chunk,
man.
Everything's blessed. We're just friends, man. They're blessed, man. They're nice, man. Big up Julie and them lot. Big up. All the Northwestern chicks.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We need to play this joint, dog.
Make sure you go buy this 22nd of November. Yeah, I'm ready for the beat. Pow! If you don't know about me, pow! Better ask them quickly, cause pow! Yeah, I'm pow! Yeah, pow!
You don't have any version on, you know. Yeah, you know what? We met everyone.
Damn, how crazy is that? This guy's talking crazy, man. I mean, you're really talking a lot of grimy things in this, you know what I'm saying? Gruesome teeth, talking about your ma, you know what I mean? A lot of disrespect is going down with this.
Big up Relentless.
Yeah, man.
Ow! Ow! Yeah. It's Lee for the Busy Records. 2005. Yeah, yeah. Wow, wow!
Wow! Oh my God, man. I mean, what's it like on the street for you right now? How you feeling?
Yeah, it's nice, man. It's nice. Like, the streets are just showing bare love.
Yeah, man.
I mean? So, the streets is what's making, man, right now. So, it's all about the streets, man. You know what I mean? Making some street.
The street is really putting mad heat on your joint, man.
Straight.
Now, there's some, like, have you got any beef out there? Because you grimy crew specialise in beef. I mean, I've noticed that, man. As soon as you cats walk in the door, if you ever come up here, man, someone's got to get dissed. And normally you can't even wait for the freestyle. You have to mangle somebody as you walk in the door. It's like you're like reggae artists. You're built for it.
Stand up.
You know what, there's a few bits and bobs going on. I don't know, man. We get in a freestyle, I don't know. We might.
Oh, it's going to be like that?
No, man.
So, I might have to tidy things up after the freestyle, make some calls and just explain.
Boy.
Oh, man. Yeah, man. Yeah.
It's all for love for the sport, though, man.
Exactly. As long as you keep it, not as a contact sport, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Straight.
So you got your joint out there, it's real crazy. So when's the street day on this?
Street day is 22nd of November.
Damn, you're not actually signed. Because you know what made me mad? I wanted to put this on my new album. I got an album.
Oh yeah,
I know.
She gave me a call.
Oh, was it you? Yeah, but I thought, because it was Virgin, wasn't available.
Oh, she gave me a call, man, and she wasn't talking the right peas.
Oh,
so
for real?
Goodbye, like.
Oh, could that have been tidied up if the dollars were straight?
Well, it was, because the song wasn't signed when she phoned me, so...
You're lying.
No, it wasn't, but she wasn't talking...
I should have spoke to you myself. Yeah, I could have tidied that up.
She wasn't talking the right piece,
man. I thought you were signed, so I just left it.
Oh, no. You rang me, I replied, she emailed me, I said, it's cool, but, like, what's the piece? And she told me, I was like,
But do you know something? I really respect your gangster. Because, you was really mangling. Yeah. You know what I mean? I really respect that.
It's true.
Do you know what I mean? But with my albums, you get it on the royalty, because we go platinum.
Yeah, I know about that.
So you get those chips.
But I told her I would have a bigger advance and a smaller royalty. That's what I told her.
Oh, I would have done that and kept your royalty. All right. Yeah. Damn, I didn't know that was available. Oh, this would have really rung off in the joint, man. My joint's out on Monday, man.
Is it?
It's pretty crazy out there. I mean, to be honest, if it had come out early, it would have been a good look for me.
Yeah, straight.
Yeah. Next time. So out of East London, what part of East you out?
I'm from Leighton Walthamstow, Boundary.
Damn, so did you ever used to come to Temple when I was up there?
Oh, yeah, North London. Yeah, I'm old school like that as well. I used to go there still.
Okay.
They were roadblock and that.
Yeah, that's where I know you from, though. Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly, man. So what sort of clubs do you hang out at? You know, where you be performing? I mean...
we're all over at the moment. Like, at the moment, we're doing kind of like a university tour.
Okay.
We're doing a lot of under-18 tours around the country.
Okay.
So, boy, it's all about just looking out for flyers, man. We're doing a few surprise appearances. Okay. I think we're...
But what sort of clubs did you go to? Like, I mean, we talked about the Temple, but what are the clubs? What's the grind clubs out there?
Boy, grind clubs. Oh, okay.
Was Rex doing it for a minute?
Rex was doing it for a minute.
Yeah.
Ocean is still
Oceans.
Palace Pavilion is the most grimiest place. That's where it all starts. And Club EQ, the gully, yeah? Straight, that's where we...
I don't know. Palace Pavilion is like a pretty club inside.
Nah, I don't know, man. The people that go there is not too pretty. those people jump
local.
Up and down, boy.
Yeah, that's deep local, dog.
Straight.
So I know you want to get your freestyle on. Let's just play the full version.
But hold on. What, you want to spin a rap tune? Play Lean Back Instrument quickly.
Is that what you want?
Let's do it. Let's do it.
All right, do you want the original remix?
Well, now play the original. And we're going to on this beat after. Just quickly.
Yeah.
It's Radio 1.
Exactly.
Hey, big up Dex Blissy. I can't forget you. My right hand boy. Pow.
Yeah.
Pow, pow. It's live.
Live, oh.
Big up. I got bear big up. You got big up. Hold tight, my cousin. Big up. Hold tight, extreme talent. Hey, big up Snowman at a party right about now. Big up Cameo. Big up.
Hold tight the fire youngers.
Yeah, alright. Before we ribbon this classic freestyle.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? There's some live rhyming is about to go down, UK. There might be some swearing if that's not what you want. change channels right now. It might be nervous if you're in the car with the kids. Fall back, come back later. And guys, I'm really trying to hold down a job up here, right?
Yeah.
Can everyone read that notice?
Please do not say
everyone, hi! Right, hi! Hi! Let's go, baby!
Yeah!
Yeah. All right. Yo. Yeah. Pow. Hey,
yeah,
we're live inside.
Okay,
hey, we are explicit. My producer, the biggest producer on the road.
Hey,
pow. All right, listen, yo.
Yeah,
I got my boy Fumin inside.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit it quickly. All right, listen, yo. One. Yo. You thinking that the more fire crew was gonna retire? And now the bizzle's back, they're saying now the kid's on fire. For certain niggas, I know it's shocking like a live wire. When it gets too cold, a little fire you acquire. The levels are very high, I'm just trying to take them higher. I'm just trying to get my name on every single flyer. Lethal Bizzle Records, yeah, my label's on fire. I'm taking a piss, I'm gonna start my own choir. Nowadays, I'm getting lazy to write. So I just go on the booth and I just say what I like. And I'm the breast, 34 double D chest. Hey, I'll hit that for you.
You're gone, I'll show them.
All right. Yeah, myself, there's an Eagle Kid right about now. Old tight Westwood.
Yeah, big.
Ozzie B.
Okay, then. Yo. I see these fools with no skanks on the waist. They're talking about, they clap back. Fool, get out. My face and never pack it in this game. No. You're a buffet in this game.
No.
Try to act tough. You can get a coffee in this game. Don't jump out your lane. Don't want the Teflon in your frame.
Yeah.
Cause you're on the floor. Don't think I won't shoot you again. I'm spitting lyrics like a Mac.
Yeah.
Cause the Eagles got my back.
Yeah.
With the 357 CV.
Yes,
when launched the attack.
What? I said, breathe easy. I was hungry for time. Now I'm being greedy. Not sharing. Now it's all me off a CD and DVD. I don't mean flooded when I say the streets leaky. Paranoid, so I only sleep weekly.
Yeah.
Walking up and down's made my knees creaky.
Yeah.
Heartbeat speedy, I'm living deeply.
What?
And now I make a bit of money. I can feel the vibe changing. The air tastes funny.
What?
Old school friends are trying to fake it. Saying that it's love, still I can feel the hatred. Or is it just because I smoke too much Sensi? Now I think the whole world's going against me.
Yeah.
If you're trying to stay safe when you see me, stay safe. Your friends are in the graveyard, I'll take you to the same place.
Yo, need the fasties wondering why the body's coming in. You wanna stop, man? Oh, the Desert Eagle's gonna be thundering. Haters wanna pluck the curious, what Ozzy's got, you see. Bare eyes on me, it's like the neighborhood. Watch me at the same time. I ain't watching no face, we can't stop now. We keep it moving like a car chase. We make that skill up, make that go. We gotta make them know. This ain't no poppy show. Take my goods, you'll laugh.
What? I'm the best in the making. I know you snakes feel best when you're hating, but don't hate him. Hate the game that he plays. Double X, I have your batty and your breast shaking. Contenders better know what they're facing. Face full of freckles and a pocket full of changing.
Fall back.
Yes, you're done.
Yeah,
it's Tim Westwood.
Westwood.
Yeah, let's switch this up.
Switch it up.
Hey, play that Ford instrumental. Let's get grimy.
It's all about versatility, baby.
Yeah. We're gonna play the instrumental, the Ford instrumental. Right. We're gonna get this radio on Grime show right about now. Nah, not this one, you know, Westwood. I beg you,
pay
the
one.
You know what I mean?
Leave for niggas and records.
You see, right now, having none of it. I write lyrics every day for the fun of it. And maybe soon this game, I'll be running it. And every single dance shit, I'll be running it. I like poor man, I never put my son in it. I'm stuck on the press door, so then I'm coming in. Don't give head practice, put my son in it. But when he's still hard, girl, come and jump in it. You don't know, you're the truth, too funky. It's me again, little bit of black monkey. And if a shoot 100 men try to jump me, I'll go beef because you don't try to bump me. Let's say, come on, grab, have them looking for me. It's all good, young girls gonna pumpy. When I jump in, then jump in, G. You get knocked out, like I'm to dump
you. Are
and you will get pop out. Wow. And you get pop out. Wow. Your course, I pop out. Wow. Now I'm gonna be all pop out. Wow. 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 Wow.
What are you gonna say with the Eagles on your head?
Clap, clap,
nigga, you're dead.
Clap, clap,
fool, you're dead.
Clap, clap,
fool, you're dead. What are you gonna say with the Eagles on your head?
Clap, clap,
fool, you're dead.
Clap, clap,
fool, you're dead.
Clap, clap,
fool, you're dead. Yo, weak, put it in his mind. Really live in 6 feet. Fool, take time. Put it in your lover. Put it in your rubber.
Yo.
If you wanna stunt, get put it in your rubber. Oh. Shots in the fight, Nick. Shots if you're mad. Shots down, boss, and leave your money in the bad side. Bust out that man's body. Bust out the deck. Shots down, boss, and leave your money.
Yeah, what you do? Even if you're that jewel, because you'll break that jewel. Only need you for a broken jewel.
Yeah,
what's your jewel sign? Even if you're that jewel sign, because you'll break that jewel sign. Need you for a broken jewel sign. I'm on the track like a jockey. Sweet MCs like hockey. Yeah, like Rocky. We're running in the name to a Brocky. New school, my limits are cocky. New school, but I'm not a rookie. Fit the bet, then I'm going to the bookie. You don't want them filming them fookie. You got to the beat,
okay,
like
it. No, he don't want the war.
Or
he's going to get more.
Or
you not be get more.
Or
I'm on the draw for the board.
Or
no, you don't want the war.
Or
your boys will get more.
Or
you not be get more.
Or
I'm on the draw for the board.
room. How you gonna bust if there's no room? It's the style with the fume. Get the dough and move style with the fume. No, I stamp right in a tune. Don't involve, I'm writing a what? And hold up, wait. You're not known for holding weight. I'll just roll on you on a stolen peg. Rolling bait, yeah. You know my face, you see my video playing on bass. You know what season it is. You're not top weapon, I'm in a place.
And if you wear that like your clips in your shoes, so get rightful, I'll rip your torso. When if I fool, I'll break your nose. Want to do better, that's why you can't buy clothes. Got no clothes, that's why you can't buy clothes. Sunday leave my TV booth. Yo, that's normal, mine is all get gold.
Yo, yo, I wanna be the best MC. I don't care about being on TV. I make a woman rock up a gal, that's me. Half cup of dark, cup of cars, that's me. I'm too good, I don't care for the shows. Only magazine with your other city pose. No big head, just too many calls. You don't wanna fuck about me? No, let's go, yo, I got a brand new flip.
Hello.
It's me for the Misery Records.
Yo, squeeze, get up on your knees. Everyone the keys and the cheese. Do I gonna squeeze? Squeeze, break your knees and knees. Everyone the keys and cheese. Yeah. Well, squeeze, squeeze. I said, oh, everyone freeze. Do I squeeze? Get up on your knees. Everyone the keys and the cheese. Do I gonna squeeze? And squeeze, break your knees and knees. Everyone the keys and cheese. Well, squeeze and squeeze. Ha!
Yo. Oh, catch your soul. Living fucked up in the old gym. You try to clap this. And again. Oh, check your skull. Living fucked up in nimble GMT. Tried to clap this evil. Yo, yo, living cheap war. Cause done up in the war. In the sound class, I'll break your jaw. Head bust by cheap on them
more.
Bear man say they can turn up in the war. Can they really turn up in the war? I said, but I can't turn up in the war.
Yeah,
now my name is
alright, then listen. Yeah, my eight bars are A class. All my 16s are this mean. But don't ever get that twisted. Hard work is what it's been. Know what I mean by what? Just think about it, I'm what? Got fans supporting and whatnot. So I'm getting big and you're not. And I kept showing up when you're not. Nah, I'm blowing up and you're not. When you add it all up on average, you see us, man, are better than your lot. And I know who's who, I know who's there. Don't know you, who's this prayer? Keep going on like you was there. Say some names, who was there?
We have a thing called the city evil. Make me think evil, I want to kill people, yo. Second gun is a tech nine, this shoot was alive. And me, I got to take a knife, fool. You wanna come in there, y'all talk. That's not the right talk, that's just any talk. Alright, alright, I'm gonna kill the beat. I'm gonna run your clip. You don't think you want to be?
Don't say a word.
Any boy just to get shot like a bird. First say, don't say a word. So I'm gonna chat then we cancel like a nerd. First say, don't say a word. Then I'm confident always end up first. First say, don't say a word. Then I'll play your end, I get first.
Need to practice because I first out low key. I don't last bit, I'm with God that new. Can't make no song for you to be smooth. Maybe anyone but who the F for you. You are not a bad boy. There's nothing you can do. Bad boy, I'm all gone. Ain't got a clue. I'll get you back from bird that view. You not ready. What beef are you bringing us? And for the roster, you'll start bringing number, number. No more chin. Your sweet boy still switch to the scene. Yeah, because your flows are basic. All of your rhymes are basic. So all you gotta do is just face it. With your style, you're never gonna make it. Wow, yeah, I'm lead for the beat. Wow, if you don't know about me, wow, may I ask someone quickly called pow. Yeah, I'm pow, you know pow. Yeah, I'm lead for the beat. Wow, if you don't know about me, wow, may I ask someone quickly called.
Yo,
Have a clue, fall back.
Yo, Dre, why are we filming this, dog? Why are we filming this?
Leave for the Misery Records.
That boy, keep on biting me, that boy. 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 Keep on buying me that boy. Keep on buying me that boy. No, think so. I don't believe that you just said no. I don't believe you consider me bro. I don't believe you can hurt me bro. You're air. For that shit about you's gone clear. You ain't no bullshit this year. If you try to catch me bro, I'll tear. You been hot. For that shit about you's before. Everybody knows that you're bald or not. If you try to catch me bro, I'll your pants, I hate you and your DJ Wang. You've got Glock with your five men blanks. In the castle, I'll blow your head like.
Okay then, wait. Who's that nigga? It's even so that make a boy.
Nigga.
And I make a boy run away, make a boy shiver. Got 4-4 and my hands on that.
Yeah.
Who's that? And it's even so that make a boy.
Alright,
make a boy run.
Listen.
Make a boy shiver. Got 4-4.
Listen.
Hands on the trigger.
What?
What? I just got a text. It's your girl. She said she wants sex. She said that she'll be posh if I be vexed. She said to keep it low, cause you'll be vexed. Why keep it low? When everyone knows you're creeping low, you're leaky ho. Pussy's leaking. Bed squeaking. Breathe out and breathe in. Breathe out and breathe in. Breathe easy. Twanging you was easy.
Easy
peasy. Lemon squeezy. Best believe when I bust my nuts, you can leave me.
Yo, if you got shit, you are mistaken. Cause I overfeed us waking. If these titles be taken, so I leave you kissed by breaking. Pierce out, I'm not just waiting. My flock is mad, but I'm not Satan. Not a thug group, but I'll tell you that blatant. I see your tongue gas, then I gotta mate him. To the fire hotel, where I'm gonna take a move. Sound for you get murk. And there's an eagle cap sky, then it lifts skirts. Rose then, please then, that hurts. If I run, I leave you dead with red shirts. Mind you, it's your second and seas. I'll be watching for the day of release. Okay, you're back in the hood. You tried to do it, but you never done too well.
Big, pop it's not my man. Never. I am the one and only Napa. You can never call yourself Napa. It's the big black tower. It's in a big 4-5 tower. Inside from knowing this tower. You can never ever do this
tower.
Yo, come on, that never there was right. Why did you write in blood white? If that was your reply to the living car I just gave you, then it's dry and rusty. Then your girlfriend's feet, they're crusty. Insane to catch me. You must be every single one of your bars are dusty. I'm not your own team trust.
Yo, every single nigga's got a one-line flow. They're not cool, but I'm going off you my toes. Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm going off you my toes.
Gone.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going off you my toes. Blast out with a bad beat on your toes. No stop beef going on the road. Don't care no more ever for a shit with shows. I'm a fool, but I wear runaway clothes.
Guys are crazy, dog.
Yeah,
yeah, man. I mean, on the rail, you guys have so much personality. You sound so individual as a crew. It's like, it reminds me of Wu-Tang, man.
Yeah.
Dandish.
That's like, for me, I'm writing you as UK hip-hop, man, because I'm proud to call you R.O.,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Big up Westwood every time, making it up.
He's repping. I see you repping more and more, Westwood. So good luck for you on the streets, I'm telling you straight.
I'm fresh for like
you're talking crazy. You don't have to do like that.
Now, big up Westwood, you done know, man. Bear love.
So we're together next Friday, live from York.
Oh let me
tell you how I want to do York, right? We're gonna bring a radio studio up there, so we're gonna be like doing the studio in front of the audience.
Okay.
But I definitely need you to perform.
Yeah, of course.
This time I will bring the cameras because we need to capture this early moment, man.
Straight. But don't forget, buy the single November the 22nd.
Yeah.
Get my pit list back on top of the block.
Let me be even a lot.
beacon and yo. Second place are now nice. You cut a line and be a better get. Fool, you wanna come in there, y'all. That's not the right tool, that's just any tool.
Anyway, I told you I read him in our face. Spray the swag MC right away. Did you check that he's got? Yeah, albums as comes and the word runs away. It's 2004, off the don't play. Streets on my